sweet one. Drinking that whiskey, having too much fun. That's when we started to wonder, is it real? Well, you better watch out if you got an idea when you're out here in rural Tennessee to let Jesus take the wheel. He flipped my truck about 7 times. Bet they'll give me 5 tonight. Lest I pull myself from this twisted steel. Now, before I get ahead of myself, you go calling up your pastor for help. Let me tell you how it all went down. You see, my buddy called me late one night. Him and his old lady, they got in a fight. He said he needed to get out of town. The headlights were bright while we walled it out. Them boozy minds should fill a man with doubt. My buddy turned over to me and asked, "Hey Billy, you think Jesus is real?" Do I think I know that the Lord and the Savior always has your soul? I'ma let go and let Jesus have a whirl. He flipped my truck about 7 times. Bet they'll give me 5 tonight. Lest I pull myself from this twisted steel. Must have turned his water into wine, 'cause he drove right over that line. Last time I'll let Jesus take the wheel.
Said, "Officer,
that truck ain't mine. You can't prove that it was me." He said, "Son, that's where you're wrong. You found your wallet and ID.
Found your cocaine, your whiskey, 3 types of pills, an old Bowie knife, and a hammer drill that was stolen from the parking lot of a Lowe's. Russell was a loaded gun, your mom's government check, a pound of weed, and we'll give it a rest. Well, what kept you alive? Lord only knows." And I said, "Officer, that's just the thing." He flipped my truck about 7 times. Bet they'll give me 5 tonight. Let's pull myself from this twisted steel. Must have turned his water into wine, 'cause it drove right over that line. That's the last time I'll let Jesus take the wheel. He flipped my truck back